And the next important thing you have to know about in a breast surgery is your investigation of choices. Female with a dense breast, investigation of choice is always USG. High yield MCQ. Female with a dense breast, investigation of choice is always USG. Pregnant women with a breast cancer, investigation of choice is ultrasonography. Next, screening of a woman for breast cancer, greater than 40 years, mammography. Another important MCQ. Another important MCQ, that is a mammography. Okay, next, female with a breast implant, the investigation of choice is MRI. MRI implantation screening should be started in 40 years, and a female with a dense breast or pretty high yield, investigation of choice for duct papilloma, it is always mammography, and the investigation of choice for cystosarcoma phylloides, it is FNAC. Another important MCQ, people, FNAC. Okay, next we have your surgical procedures of your breast.